happens. They're right out of the box, folks. You know, we're just going to keep it real. We're going to keep it real. Gibson Custom Shop, Collector's Choice, number 14, 1960 Les Paul, the Waddy Wachtel version, with that sweet Bigsby. Boy, it's a gorgeous guitar. It sounds awesome. 9 pounds, CC14A093. Low end is tight, doesn't get all too flubby. Definition, almost like a single coil. Sounds awesome. Sounds like a Les Paul of that era, ladies and gentlemen. You just heard that neck pickup. Let's hear both pickups together, see what we got. Let's go to that bridge pickup, see what we got going on here. Sparkly delight. A lot of Les Pauls with the Bigsby on it get that extra squish with the high end, which I dig. It makes it scream like a Banshee of the Night. And that's important, to be able to convey the feelings, the sounds, the sights, the smells of the Beast of the Night. Keyboard bow guitars with this 1960 Les Paul Waddy Wachtel Collector's Choice number 14 Gibson Custom Shop. Yeah. We'll see you cats on the flippity.